You work for me now, Starfleet. You do have far more to lose. I know you have people here. An ex-husband, a son, granddaughter.
You'll never own me. I'll kill you first.
Would you care to wager on that?
Klingons never disappoint.
How you doing, big guy? I hope I didn't go too deep.
I have lost a considerable amount of blood.
You were dead.
I have mastered the Kalis technique of regulating my heart rate to nearly Let us skip to the interrogation. I am in desperate need of medical attention.
Talk now.
Reason suggests that you won't kill me because you need more information.
My friend is bleeding pretty badly. How much of his impatience have you factored in there?
Daystrom Station is guarded by a highly sophisticated AI system. But it has flaws that are most illogical. I brokered for a device that exploits them. Without it, no one can get in.
And you'll give us that device?
That would be logical.